I know you can read my thoughts, boy.
I do.